Oh, that one happened. Oh, yeah. Oh God! I didn't lose it. Dude, he was up in the weeds.
It didn't happen.
Oh, dude. Oh, man. Oh, it's barely hooked. Barely hooked.
All right, we're getting started. This is Sunday morning, 7 o'clock in the morning. It's beautiful.
Look how glassy it is out here. Me and Jared's gonna do his second voyage with his autopilot 120. He's over there getting ready right now.
Really, the only goal is to have fun today. We've been fighting wind for, you know, it seems like every time we come out here, we've been fighting wind here. But today, until 11 o'clock, it's supposed to be pretty good. So let's go ahead and get started. I've got to bait up a Cinco. Still going to be doing some top water whenever the fish are schooling. So let's get started.
Something's not reeling right. It was almost a little chilly this morning.
A little bit. Not chilly enough to keep you
out. Alright, he got off. He was small. I've had days where I come out here, just sit like this, and throw out here and just let it drop. Every time, just boom, 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 you know. I figured it got a little cold.
Yeah.
Did you have one?
Yeah.
Oh, I did too. Huh. Uh-oh. I believe you are in the spot. Yep, he came back for it.
Oh, yeah.
He's small.
Yeah.
He's small. He ain't here yet. He ain't here.
In the boat. Look at that little thing. That's funny. That's tiny.
Oh shoot! He's angry. Slow down there.
Hey man, I bought these. I watch this angler use these.
Oh yeah.
And I think these are really good for, like, you know, if you catch one that just keeps on shaking.
Yeah.
Or ones with teeth.
Yeah.
And it's made for.
I've got some.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I'm not a. I'm just kidding, as I have cuts all over my hands from these treble hooks.
I got one on top water. It's not a big fish. Oh, he's foul hooked now.
Huh?
He's foul hooked now. Yeah, little one. Not much to him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good look. Huh? Top water. It's small. It's a fish, though.
Oh, don't piss on me, fish. Pissed all over my fish finder. I don't blame you, though. If I had hooks in my mouth, I'd piss on you, too. Oh, man. He found a way to get it all up in him. All right, don't piss on me. I got you turned around this way. Not a bad one. I mean, lead beauty. He's, like I say, still pretty.
All right. That's a better fish. Yeah, better than the other ones. Well, not much better. Not much better. Little bit.
Hey, still catching fish though. Oh, who's counting?
Oh, there you go. There you go, Jared. Oh, that was beautiful.
Yeah, that was gorgeous.
That was. Oh, that's a big fish.
Oh, yeah.
That's every bit of 2 or 3 pounds right there.
Yeah, come on, buddy. I need you in the boat.
All right. Yeah. That was perfect.
Yeah, that was gorgeous. As soon as you hit the water, man. Wow.
It's so fun, ain't it?
Oh, my God, yeah. Careful these treble hooks, though.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. That's nice.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Shitting on
pound and a half, 2 pounds. That's good.
Yeah. Not bad at all.
Very good fish. I got one dragon.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, that's a good fish.
Is that on the worm?
Yeah. Just dragging it behind.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, it's not bad. Oh, I see him schooling out there. I'm going because nothing else is happening. Straight ahead. I got one.
Yeah. Top water?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's not bad.
See?
Not bad at all. It's in the boat.
It's in the boat. That's a good fish. Good little fish. I got another one. Yeah, I dragged him with Cinco. Good little fish.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Good one.
I wasn't ready for that.
Yeah. Bringing it in?
Yeah.
I definitely was not ready for that. That's on the Cinco. Two fish on the Cinco, that's about it.
That's hunting.
Wow.
Ain't it? It's majestic, right?
Oh, man.
See all the other birds scatter as it comes through?
Is this the
bat? Yeah. Oh. I had something hitting, but didn't want to take it. Oh, he took it that time. That little one. That's probably the same sucker that every time I was over here. That's what you call a dink. A dink. That's the term for it.
That thing is tiny.
I know. Man, I wish we would have got into more schools, but oh, another dink. Well, maybe not. It's not a dink, but it ain't big. He threw my lure off, though.
Of course, he's big enough for that, right? Of course you can do that. You just cost me about a quarter, buddy.
That was a good fish.
Oh.
Oh, that one happened.
Oh yeah.
That. Oh gosh. I didn't lose him. Dude, he was up in the weeds.
Jason.
It didn't happen. That didn't happen. That was.
I saw it, man.
You saw nothing.
I saw the fish.
Oh, man.
I think it's pretty good size, no? And
it was a few.
It was huge.
2 or 3 pounds. Oh, that's a 12 pounder.
I'd like to know where that gator went. Oh!
Good God, man!
It's not a big one, though.
No, don't want them. Gotta get in the boat.
This one, I'm getting in the boat.
Not bad at all.
I can't even hold him because he's off. There we go. Little one.
Yeah. I got one.
Oh, you did? Oh, my shit. That's a big one, dude.
Holy shit.
That's a big one. Get it over. Get it over.
I didn't even mean to get this load, man.
Dude. Ah, missed one.
Didn't count.
It came back and got it. It counted.
Got it?
Yep. It's not a big one. It's fine.
Yep. Woo! Another one down. In a boat. Yeah.
There's fish where I caught that one. I got one.
All right.
Woo. Settle down.
Settle down.
Not bad, huh?
Now. Thank you.
Got one. Pretty good.
Got one?
Pretty good one. Top water. All right, all right. Top water? Top water? Oh, that didn't happen. It didn't happen. That didn't happen. Got a little dink. Oh, I didn't get it. It didn't count. Actually, I'm okay with that. Catch and release. Dude!
Get it in the boat!
Oh, man! Oh, it's barely hooked! Barely hooked! Barely hooked!
Oh, no!
That's about a 4-pound fish right there! I know, it's barely hooked, I'm afraid to. I just gotta keep it tight. He hit while it was, oh. All right, got it.
Yeah.
All right.
That's a good one, man.
Yeah, it's about a 4-pound fish.
Yeah.
We'll take that, won't we?
Yeah, they're big. That's good stuff. Yeah, that's a
nice hey.
Fish.
Yeah. Yeah. A little bit better. I'm gonna weigh him just to see what he is.
Yep.
I think it's four. Nope, not even.
3.4. Better than a
D. Hey, that's right. That's right. All right, go grow up. That's nice though. I really thought it was a little heavier than that. Dude, I was reeling it up. The top of the water, he come up and smashed it. Ah! Oh, my legs ain't working.